Good morning, students. I am back with another class of English literature. In today's class, we will study a poem. Name of the poem is How the Little Kite Learned to Fly. So you will open page number 68 and 69 from your English second book. This poem is written by the poetess Catherine Pyle, in which the poetess has given a strong message. It's an inspiring poem which gives a strong and a very vital message to everyone. Initially in this poem, the poetess has expressed a fearful nature of the little kite. He wanted to fly high, but being afraid is not ready to do so. The little kite is very fearful. वो बहुत ही डरा हुआ है और उस कारण से वो आकाश में उड़ नहीं पा रहा है. And the big kite tried to encourage the little kite, but the little kite is not ready to fly. But later on, he gathered courage. The little kite gathered courage and managed to fly high into the sky and achieved his success. So let's study the poem in detail. So okay students, this is the poem How the Little Kite Learned to Fly. I can never do it, the little kite said, as he looked at others high over his head. So the little kite is fearful. He's afraid of flying high into the sky. And when he looked at the other kites flying over his head, he said that I can never do it. मैं ये कभी नहीं कर सकता. I know I should fall if I tried to fly, because he had a thought in his mind that if he would try to fly, he would fall down. कि अगर उसने उड़ने की कोशिश की तो वो नीचे गिर जाएगा. Try, said the big kite. Only try. What the big kite is saying that, try, said the big kite. Only try. The big kite is trying to encourage the little kite by saying the inspiring words that at least try once. Don't just give up without trying, because or I fear you will never learn at all, because if you will just give up without trying, agar tumne bina koshish kiye hi haar maan li, so you will never learn at all. Tum kabhi bhi seekh nahi paoge. But the little kite said, I am afraid I will fall. But the little kite is not ready to take the risk. He is very afraid of flying. But the big kite nodded. Ah, well, goodbye. I am off. And he rose towards the tranquil sky. So the big kite said him, ignored the little kite words. When the little kite is not ready to fly, the big kite said that, okay, if you are not ready to fly, I am off. I am going to fly. He bid him goodbye and he rose towards the tranquil sky. Means he took a high fly into the sky towards the quiet and the peaceful sky. Ek shant akash mein usne uchi udaan bhar li. Then the little kite's paper stirred at the sight. The sight of the big kite flying high into the sky made the little kite stir with the fear, the excitement. He felt the excitement inside himself. And trembling, he shook himself free for flight. And trembling, still he is afraid. But he managed and he make himself ready to fly. First whirling and frightened, then braver grown. First, his flight, his steps were not strong. He was not that much capable of flying evenly into the high sky. So first, he had taken a circular move into the sky. He moved in a circular way into the sky and frightened, because he was still frightened. And then braver grown. And then after, he managed to gather courage and rose up high into the sky. Up he rose through the air alone. And now he rose up into the sky all alone, till the big kite looking down could see. And now the big kite, when looked down, could see the little kite flying high into the sky. And rising, the little one rising steadily. Then how the little kite thrilled with pride And the big kite now could see the little kite rising steadily, means evenly. Steadily means evenly. He could see the little kite, the big kite could see the little kite rising evenly in a continuous manner, in a height, in a very up direction. He could see the little kite rising. Then how? The little kite thrilled with pride. Now the little kite is thrilled, means is excited with pride, with the happiness of his capability of flying high into the sky. As he sailed with the big kite side by side, while far below he could see the ground. And when he sailed with the big kite side by side, now the little kite is sailing, is flying side by side. Woh big kite ke barabar mein ud pa raha hai. Is wajah se little kite ko khushi ki feeling hai. He are proud on himself. While far below he could see the ground, and the boys like small spots moving down. And when he looked at the ground from that height, he could see the small boys. The young boys appeared like the small spots, means the small dots. उसे उतनी ऊंचाई पे वो लोग पहुंच चुके हैं कि वहां से उसे जो लड़के हैं वो घूमते हुए ग्राउंड में छोटे छोटे डॉट्स, स्मॉल स्पॉट्स के जैसे दिखते हैं. दे रेस्टेड हाई इन द क्वाइट एयर. सो नाउ दे हैड डिसाइडेड टू रिलैक्स. उस शांत आकाश में, एयर में वो लोग थोड़ी देर के लिए जब रिलैक्स करते हैं. एंड ओनली द बर्ड्स एंड क्लाउड्स वेर देयर. दे कुड सी दैट द बर्ड्स एंड द क्लाउड्स वेर देयर ओनली कंपेनियंस. उनके जो सिर्फ कंपेनियंस थे वो बर्ड्स और क्लाउड्स ही थे जो उनके साथ वहां पे उतने ऊंचाई पे उनके साथ थे. ओह हाउ हैप्पी आई एम, द लिटिल काइट क्राइड. द लिटिल काइट क्राइड दैट आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. आई एम सो मच हैप्पी. आई एम दैट आई वॉज ब्रेव इनफ टू ट्राई. आई वॉज ब्रेव इनफ टू ट्राई एंड सक्सीड. एंड ऑल आई बिकॉज आई वॉज ब्रेव एंड ट्राइड. क्योंकि मैं ब्रेव था और मैंने ट्राई किया. दैट वाई आई हैव बिकम एबल टू रीच दिस ग्रेट हाइट. और इसी वजह से मैं इस हाइट पे पहुंच पाया हूं. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वॉज द पोएम इन विच थ्रू विच द पोएटिस इज ट्राइंग टू गिव अ वेरी स्ट्रांग मैसेज, विच इज दैट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव समथिंग इन लाइफ, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अचीव आवर गोल, वी मस्ट बी रेडी टू फेस द चैलेंजेस विद द strength, bravery and the self-confidence. So that's all for today. We will meet in the next class. Thank you. Bye-bye.